Doctors take an oath to save lives, not to take the blame. Violence against healthcare must end. It's a matter of life and death.